Hiding inside the log beside him is the Miss Mouse, the same mouse that had started all the trouble in the first place. Farmer Mac Miller knew a lot about elephants because he had gone a safari in Africa, and he knew that elephant has one weakness, and it rivals and itself rivals phobias of mice. Farmer Macmillan gives Miss Mouse a quick pinch and sends her running out of the lodge and into the garden. Ellie was mistaken when she saw a terrifying creature beneath her foot. She shrieked and drew back in fear. Full of panic, she panicked and terrified. Ellie tore out of the garden quicker than lightning. Little Miss Mouse was quite proud of herself, and Farmer Macmillan was quite happy to be rid of that lazy old pup. That trapped by mercurial pups, the terrible Tiger Tom, and the animals early elephants. But what in tarnation should he going to do about the mischievous little mouse that were eating all his rich tomatoes? Think about this. At the beginning of the story, Farmer Macmillan is in a state of agitation. What does that mean? What happens every time Farmer Macmillan has solved his problem? What is the moral or lesson of the story?